It's very special, Jacqueline, and it's your new SUV! It's the 2023 Toyota Corolla Cross L, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and door edge guard. It's the Toyota Corolla Cross, a prize worth $24,525!
Thank you, Devin. Playing a game called Spelling Bee. Hi, Rachel. How you doing?
Hey, Jacqueline.
Hi, Rachel.
Now, all you have to do to win this game is spell out the word car.
Okay.
Now, we have all the letters are hidden behind this behind these numbers here. We have 11 C's, 11 A's, 6 R's, and 2 wild cards to just say car on them.
Okay.
I'm going to start you out with 2. Pick 2 lucky numbers.
6.
And...
13.
6 and 13. 6 and 13. You might have already won a car. You might have the wild card.
Okay.
You might have a C and an A and just need the R. You might have an A and an R, just need the C. Who knows? But
all
would
right.
It be nice to have 3 more cards just to make sure?
Yes. Yes.
So here's where some pricing knowledge comes into play. This is the Price is Right. We have a Herb Mincer. Used to do sports on CBS, Herb Mincer, a steam cleaner, and a pineapple slicer. And one by one, you're going to give us the price within $10.
Okay.
And if it can be high or low, doesn't matter. If you're within $10, you get yourself a card, and you can win up to 3 cards.
Love it.
George, tell us about the items, please.
Here we go. First up, you can prep herbs, garlic, and greens with this dishwasher-safe 3-piece mincing set. Then this handheld steam cleaner and sanitizer eliminates germs and bacteria on hard surfaces. And then finally, peel, core, slice, and dice a pineapple with this slicer and wedger.
So within $10, how much for the Herb Mincer?
$10.
Actual price, $37.
That's expensive.
Yeah, you can just use a knife. how much for the steam cleaner within $10?
I'm going to go with $60.
$60. Actual price?
Oh.
Well, you're closer. We can get a third card for you on this one. How much for the pineapple slicer?
$20.
$20. It is... Yes!
Woo!
Pick a number.
I'm going to go with 7.
Lucky number 7. Thanks, Rachel. So you have 3 cards now. You could have C-A-R. You could have a wild card. You could have 3 A's. I don't know. But you notice each card has $1,000 on it. I'll give you $3,000 right now to forget about the $24,000 car and just sit down.
Go for it. We're going to go for it.
We're going to go... Everybody goes for it. Yeah, why not?
Give me a wild card.
This is the first one, number 6. An R. $2,000 to stop.
No, we're going for it now. We're all in.
Oh. Pirate Day. R.
I'm still taking it. You don't even have to ask.
You're going for it? Yeah, you might as well now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe it's the wild card. It is... man. We got a brand new computer out of it.
Woo!
Yeah. She's going to spin the wheel later on. We'll be right back.